English we speak.
From bbclearningenglish.com.
Hello and welcome to the English we speak. I'm Neil and joining me today is...
Ah! Ouch!
Feifei, who's just walked right into a door.
Hi, I was just catching up on some messages on my phone and I sort of lost track of where I was.
Yes. You were walking around like a zombie. A smartphone zombie. A smombie is a person who walks around with their head bowed down, writing messages or playing games on their phone and not paying any attention to the world around them.
Even if they're in a situation which might be dangerous, like crossing a road.
Or walking into a radio studio door. How's your nose?
Okay, okay, Neil. You've made your point. Let's hear some examples.
I'm too terrified to drive past the college these days. You never know when a smombie is going to step out into the road in front of the car.
I was knocked flying the other day by a smombie as I was trying to get a bus. I don't even think she knew she'd bumped into me.
People don't know how to communicate with each other face to face anymore. They're such smombies.
This is the English we speak from BBC Learning English, and in this programme we're learning a really new word which is made up of two words, smartphone and zombie.
The word is smombie. It's actually from German and has won Germany's Youth Word of the Year competition.
But people are now starting to use it in English too. It describes people who walk around totally absorbed by their smartphones.
You know, the kind of people who walk into the road without looking at the traffic or into studio doors.
Enough now, Neil.
Goodbye.
Bye.
The English we speak.
From BBC Learning English.